Hey, what's up, guys? Logan from TheBeastGlitchersHD here, and today me and my friend Cashmo11 found a brand new weird death machine glitch on Black Ops 2. Now, as you can see, guys, he doesn't have the death machine killstreak earned. All he has is one kill. Now, as you can see, he's gonna commit suicide right here. And when he responds, he has a death machine. Now, guys, he does not know how he did this glitch. So anyway, the only reason I'm showing you this video is so that maybe you guys can figure out how he did this glitch. And in a little bit, guys, I'm going to slow the video down and show you this glitch again, so maybe you'll get a better understanding of it. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, and until next time, guys, comment, rate, and subscribe. Peace out. Well, I'm surrounded by these people, but I feel so alone, cause I'm 3,000 miles away from first round. A place of my Matty Trump. These flights are flown.
I thought I was sick of home, but actually I was homesick. Never really knew that I would have to grow up so quick. I'm so uncomfortable, don't know anybody here. Just a couple dudes that I met once, that's it. And I go into the booth feeling nervous. Got butterflies in my stomach like I'm so worthless. Is the mic on? I don't know how to work this. Inside I'm breaking down, I hope I'm not up on the surface. Cause I don't want anybody seeing my tears. I don't want anybody trying to get involved in my fears. I'm gonna face them myself and I'ma conquer them. How can they bring you down if you so far on top of them? These songs, I keep on dropping them and let them know that I'm far from perfect. I live